Hello guys, welcome to my channel. This reading is for water signs. So let's get the energy of water signs. Meron tayo dito ng The Hangman. Ito ay Tagalog na ngayon, Tagalog kasi I'm doing English reading so that maintindihan naman ng mga hindi nakakaintindi ng Tagalog, 'di ba? Kasi meron din mga nanonood ng mga alam mo guys, foreigners. So let's see here, The Hangman. So, meron kang ano dito energy na you are in a stagnant, nasa stagnancy ka ngayon. You are not doing well in your life. Why? Why water signs? And you're gaining your strength. Ah, that's why. Bakit kaya pala you're mare na nagme-meditate ka dito. You're always doing meditation to gain strength. No. You're nag-accumulate ka ng strength. Let's get more card. With the temperance. So, talagang stagnant yung energy mo ngayon din. Water signs. And we have here the emperor. The temperance. Mas gusto mo yung may time ka para mag-meditate. Yung mapag-isa ka lang. At mag-muni-muni, ganun. Nag-imagine. Siguro gusto mo yung nag-imagine ka. Gusto mo yung pinapalawak mo pa yung imagination. Please take only what will be resonated to your situation. And we have here the emperor, which sure means you are stable. Stable ka man financially right now. Water signs. You are matured. The way you think, matured ka na, mag-isip. Nakapanggamot-gamot. Ay, ibig sabihin yung well-rooted ka na. Kumbaga may mga gamot, may mga ano ka na, may mga roots ka na, na para kung kumbaga sa puno, matandang puno na. Hindi na may ibig sabihin na matanda ka na, physical. Ibig sabihin, yung meron ka na mga naipundar na nagiging stable ka na financially, you are living a comfortable life na. You have that power and control. So, maaaring ano ka, may negosyo ka, o boss ka sa company nyo, o mataas yung position mo sa tinatrabahuan mo, ikaw na yung nag-uutos, ikaw na yung nag-lead, ikaw na yung nasusunod. And you're that like a ball-headed person na hindi pwedeng baguhin yung decision mo. Ayaw mo nang binabago yung decision mo. Ayaw mo nang may nag-aagihin sa decision mo. You are the master. You are the ruler. Ikaw yung nagkakaman. Ikaw yung masusunod. And we have here the Queen of Swords. So, matalino ka. And you are tough. Your personality mo is tough. And meron ditong nangyari na conflict. So, nagpataas-taasan kayo dito ng ano. Meron dito siguro na competition. Mahilig ka sa competition. Ayaw mo nalulugi ka o natatalo ka. But it's done already. So, maaaring hindi mo nakuha yun dito. Hindi ka nangwagi dito. You have that intelligence. Intellectual ka. And that fierce strength, commanding persona to get rid of your enemies. Yeah, with a wheel of fortune, you are victorious. But you have that guilt. So, maaaring dito sa competition at sa maaaring business man ito or ano man ang sitwasyon mo, the luck favors you. You're blessed. Ikaw maaaring nakakuha ng maaaring bidding to. Ikaw nakakuha ng bidding. O kaya competition man kung ano yung naka-resonate sa iyo na competition, maring pa damihan ng pera. You made a lot of money from your competitor, yeah. And pero may guilt ka dito, ha. So maring ka, meron kang ginawa dito na unfair. So ayun lamang para sa water signs reading right now. And sa mga baguhan po dito sa akin channel, please do subscribe at huwag po ninyong kalimutang i-click ang bell button sa ganun naman notified kayo sa masusunod nating videos na i-upload. At pa-like naman po dyan at pa-click at pa-comment na din lalo na sa mga naka-resonate dito sa reading na ito. So, ayan naman po. Thank you for watching.